I'm from a really small town. I have a really big family, but we grew up poor. I grew up on pinto beans and potatoes.
He came to Houston first to meet me, and he told me, there's no promises, I guarantee you nothing. I just wanted to meet you. Then he took me to the gallery and bought me some guest clothes, because I didn't know what guest was.